I haven't done anything yet. Alrighty, here we go, guys.
3, 2, 1.
Woo! Oh, my people.
Worked their way up, but I come from Queenstown. Queenstown's the adventure capital of the world. And down there, a quick show is a good show. So I just go straight for the good stuff. Now, when this happens, it won't last long, yeah? What my girlfriend says. That's a joke. I'm a juggler. I don't have a girlfriend. The last one said I spent too much time playing with my balls. Alrighty. Guys, when the balls all go up in the air, play dead. Guys, when the balls all go up in the air, that's the audience's first chance in the show to burst out into a completely spontaneous round of clapping and cheering. Yeah? If you guys make enough noise, I'm going to make a deal with you guys. Tell you what, if you guys make enough noise, I'll give you 2. Sorry, folks over here, I have to face this way, otherwise I'm looking directly at the sun, and we all know that's not a good thing to do. And hop! Yes!
In the nosebleed section. This is for the headsets, loving the mix. My people in the front, all covered in spit. Batters in the box, up for the pitch. Hilltop, woods up, up in this bitch. And we're the punk leaders, punks you can't beat us. We bump the pump meters, we drunk, you chumps need us. So jump with us, down the front, it rips us. Play your flavor, can't get drunk with us. Here's life, turned out nothing like I. By now I should have had some land, some money in my hand, round about 50 grand, but I don't know. Horror runs in the bus, I keep suffering. So cut the lines of the dust, you keep sniffing. That shit is for the punk, this shit is for my bros, my people in the front row. With the drum, my savior. Come back, tongue dash, sharp like a thumbtack. So tight, James the same. One track, A, that residual noise, man, fuck that. We clean with the digital toys. I'm the Apache, you're failing a match. You throw your hands in the air like you're hailing a taxi. I move to the front floor, you're stepping out, you drunk, bro. This is for my peeps and the freaks in the front row. People don't complain, it suffers in here. And you win the front row, what happened to beer? The club owners don't say the place is wrecked, it's your fault. If the roof is on fire, send an electric.
So I've got this one last trick with this, then we're gonna get up on the box and do the big stunt. Now there's something that I have. I got this record at the European Juggling Convention in 2019, and I was in the Guinness Book of World Records in 2021 for it. Very excited to show you guys. But before I do that, I want to do this one last trick with the bottle. After I perform this stunt, it's going to be the end of the show. Wow, that took a really long time. Guys, at the end of the show, I'm going to jump down, hopefully land on my feet, not my face. And I'm going to be holding the hat that Sue is so graciously modeling for me. When I do that, that is not your opportunity to dissipate like a fart in the wind. It's your guys' chance to come up and say thank you for the show. Now, sometimes people come up and they ask me, what should I put in the hat? And ultimately, I can't tell you that. Art is subjective, and it's up to you to decide. It's now time for you to light the torches! And hold it down. And you're on time, Sue, but hurry. My legs are getting tired. If you hold it... I see why you were struggling. It's okay, folks. The performer, the lighter got a little bit of performance anxiety. I'm sure the men in the crowd can relate. Sue, use the fire to light the other fires. All right, not yet, Sue, I didn't ask for it. Please don't just shove it in my face. I know I don't have a lot of facial hair, but I like the stuff that I have. All right, Sue, as you pass me up the torches, everyone will give you a round of applause. Are you ready, Sue? One for now. Sue, can I please have the first torch? They're a very polite audience today, Sue. That was kind of like a golf clap. For the second torch, everybody is going to give you a real round of applause. Are you ready, Sue? Sue, can I please have the second torch? You're doing amazingly, Sue. One last little piece of health and safety here, Sue. If something goes wrong during the stunt and I drop one, I can't pick it up. And my stage is flammable. If that happens, this finale could be a whole lot more final than I ever expected it to be. So if one does drop, please pick it up, pass it back up to me. All right, Sue. For the loudest round of applause and cheering that anybody in Auckland has ever heard, can I please have the third and final torch? All right, Sue, you've been doing fantastic. Just stay there. Last little bit of... Oh, there's something even more important that I have to do. Folks, I could juggle fire on the balance board for 30 seconds for you. And for a lot of you, that would probably be quite impressive. But I mentioned earlier in the show that I come from Queenstown, the adventure capital of the world. In Queenstown, everything's a bit more extreme. So when I started writing the show, I needed my finale to be a little bit more extreme. Which is why today, folks, I'm not just going to be juggling fire on the balance board, but today, I'll be performing this blindfolded! That was a bit of a lackluster response, wasn't it, Sue? Sue, normally, as I travel around the world and I pull out the blindfold, the entire audience bursts out into a spontaneous round of cheering and applause. They didn't do it today, so we'll give them another chance, hey? Folks, today, Juggling Jack Flash will be performing this stunt, blindfolded! Thank you for patronizing me. I can tell you have children. Alrighty, guys, once I've got the blindfold on, I'm not gonna be able to see you all anymore. This doesn't mean you can leave. To let me know that you're still there, I'll start a beat with the torches. You guys clap along, it adds some excitement, enthusiasm, and energy to the grand finale. Here we go. I'm not shaking, you're shaking, shut up. All right, Auckland. Everybody clap your hands. Keep it going. Everybody 10, 9, 8, 7,
six, five, four, three, two, one. We did it! Auckland, come on, that was a new world record! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, nobody move. Thank you guys so much for coming out and having some fun with me today. I hope you've had a great time. This is Sue. She did an amazing job as my volunteer today. As she gives me the hat, I'd like you all to give her another massive round of applause. Thank you, Sue. You can go back. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that was the Juggling Jack Flash Show. My name is Simon West. I hope you guys have had a great time today. If you don't have cash, I know how that feels. I have a...